love you guys. Hope you're doing good.
Just had a quick question. Was that all of Arizona you were talking about or certain cities?
Oh, great question. We focus in Maricopa and Pinal County. So I don't have the statistics for anything outside of Maricopa and Pinal. So if you're looking north, like Sedona, Prescott, Flagstaff, I'm not associated with those boards. So I don't really follow the statistics there, even though I'm very certain that they have low supply too. However, things are changing very, very rapidly. So I figure those are the secondary market.
Ani, let's do that question one more time, gut style. Jessica, ask your question again.
Are you talking about all of Arizona with your current market report, or just certain cities, pockets that you're referring to?
That's a great question, Jessica. May I? Why do you ask?
Oh, I might be in the market soon to buy something.
Okay.
Yeah.
See the difference right there in front of us.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
What happens when we know the answer to a question? We're dying to share it, right? But what does the gut salesperson do?
Ask more questions.
Come back with questions.
Turn a question into a question, because all of a sudden you might have a prospect. All of a sudden. Ani and Chantel, we love you guys. I'm so glad you joined us today. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll be listening.
Your wife looks too thin. Would you feed her? She looks. did she lose weight? Did you lose weight, Chantel?
A little bit, but not on purpose.
You look fantastic. You look fantastic.
Hey, I still eat pizza and cheeseburger.